Hello friends, this is a crochet leaves. Today's lesson is how to make the crochet leaves in simple way. For this pattern I am using green color wool sweater yarn, 1 4mm crochet hook and 1 craft scissor. Let us start. First, make one loop and make 10 chains. Ten chains, and then you make, this is the second chain from your hook. Here you make one single crochet, and then in the third chain, third stitch, you make second single crochet. In the third, fourth stitch, you make one half double crochet. In the fourth stitch, you make one double crochet. Fifth stitch, one more double crochet. In the sixth stitch, you make one more double crochet. Then you make seven stitch, you make one half double crochet, and the next two stitches you make one single crochet. This is the one side of work, and then here you make one, in the last stitch you make one more single crochet and go to the other side and make next single crochet. The third stitch you make one more single crochet. Then fourth stitch, one half double crochet. Fourth and fifth stitch, you make one single crochet, double crochet. In that sixth stitch, you make one half double crochet, and then here you make one single crochet, and then here you make one slip stitch, and here you make 1 2 3 3 chain, 3 chain, and I make 3 chain, and make 1 slip stitch into the second chain from your hook. In the third stitch, one more slip stitch, and then go to the leaf and make 1 single crochet in the first stitch. In the second stitch, you make 2 single crochet. In the third stitch, 1 single crochet. The fourth stitch, 2 single crochet. fifth stitch, one single crochet, sixth stitch, two single crochet, in the seventh stitch, one single crochet. You make alternate, you make same pattern in alternate stitch. And then if this is the center of the center of your leaf, here you make one, two chain and make one slip stitch in the second chain from your hook, and go to the other side, and here you make two single crochet, then one single crochet. After that, two single crochet, one single crochet. You repeat same pattern in this line. And cut your yarn. And finishing your project. And your crochet leaf is ready for use. Thank you for watching.